fire and still be invisible? I said, how could fire be fire and still be invisible? He said, I am fire. You don't understand, people of God. God is fire. God is water. God is wind. I know I'm not talking about Kriyamaya. I'm not talking about evolution or science theory. I'm trying to tell some of y'all, it's the God that you serve is so powerful. He can transform himself into anything just to get you to your deliverance, to your breakthrough, to your...